Welcome to motherfucking Detroit, goddammit. Wonder Boy. Shit.
Good morning, Detroit. For some, today marks exactly a week before spring, but for here in the 313, March 13 is known as Detroit Day. Welcome back to April Showers, your weekly weather report. I'll get right into the weather in just a bit, but first, I want to share with you 13 facts you may not know about my hometown, Detroit, Michigan. Founded in 1701, Detroit is the oldest city west of the 13 colonies and on this side of the Mississippi River. Though Detroit may not be the first city that comes to mind when you think of the Underground Railroad, it was a place to seek for slaves as they were trying to reach Canada. This port was nicknamed Midnight. Sorry to all you diehard Journey fans, there actually is no South Detroit. And here in Detroit, we actually call it pop. Speaking of pop, Detroit boasts the nation's oldest ginger ale that we know as Verner's. It's dubbed the Motor City for a reason, as it is the birthplace of the first mile of concrete highway. Canadians actually traveled north to get to Detroit. Detroit had the first three-color traffic light. Detroiters consume the most amount of chips in this nation per capita. The entire city is built on a massive salt bed that covers 1,400 acres wide and 1,200 feet deep. On average, it takes about 58 minutes for the police to come once a crime is reported.
Finally, in the last week of winter in the D, and temperatures are starting to finally thaw the city back out. Today, we are looking at a cloudy 45-degree hump day with showers coming in later at night. Tomorrow, the temperatures will be the highest it's been this year, where Detroiters will witness a 60-degree day filled with rain, but at least it's not snowing, right? While the rain will disappear Friday, we'll sit pretty windy. We'll take one last dip into the 30s this Saturday with a high of 37 degrees and a day full of clouds. Jumping back up into the 40s, Sunday and Monday, both similar days, we'll see a mixture of sunshine and clouds. From there, we'll start to warm back up as the first day of spring will greet us with rain showers. So remember to get a raincoat and umbrella because we all know how wet it gets in April. Well, that's all I have for this week's April Showers. Stay with me for all your weather updates, and I'll see you later.
I know.
It's a plane, it's a train.
Oh, she a replica.
It's a plane, it's a train, it's me, I'm so May. Gucci May is my name, dancing is my game, twerk, twerk, twerk. No, what? I don't twerk,
hey.
I just work.
Hey. Hey.
Oh, who's recording all of that?
Oh my God. I'm-